Hello everyone, I am Rajesh from SCM Technology. Today we are going to learn slicing in Python. So slicing is bit similar with index. So let me create new file here. So touch, and my file name is slicing, right? slicing.py. Let me clear here. Then I'm going to open my file again, slicing here. So I'm going to write here code. So today we are going to learn what? Going to learn slicing, right? So is really important for you guys, and is very nice effect. Let me show you how. So first, before we start, I'm going to write syntax. How we print slicing. Slicing means from some position to some position. For example, let me review something here. This is position, right? Position 0, position 1, position 2, position 3, right? So slicing means print from some position. For example, here, from here to here, or from here to here, or from here to here, from here to here, whatever you want. So slicing means from print from somewhere, start somewhere and end somewhere. So same, slicing means here start from somewhere and this sign and end somewhere. Understand, right? Start from somewhere and end somewhere. But the reason is, if you want to end as 4, so that means here is always minus 1. So let me show you why I write always minus 1. So let me just show you start and the end. So let me create here one variable, the same variable I'm going to create, and now I'm going to write my name, Rajesh. So you know the position, right? Position 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, right? So I'm going to print, name, and here I'm going to give some position. You see here, same. Start from where? I'm going to start from this here, from A. So A means position 0, 1, right? A position is 1. So I'm going to print from 1. Position 1, 2, I'm going to print position 3. Let me show you. So position 1 to position 3. Let me show you from here. And let me print first Python and the file name, right? slicing.py. You see here A and J. Means first we start from position A, position 1, right? So 0 and position 1 is A. So position 1 is A, right? And we are going to print until position 3. So you see position A, position 2, position 2, and this is position 3, right? That's why I told you always ending and the minus 1. That means if I write here 3, that means I want to print position 2, from A to 2. So you see, from 1 to 2. This is the same syntax, right? Ending means any syntax where you want to end. I want to end position 3, and that means 3 minus 1. I want to end in position 2. So see here, position 1 is A, start from 1 means A, until position 3, and minus 1 means position 2. So this is 0. Oh. So A start from A means 1 and J is 2, right? So A and J. If I write here 4, so go from 1 to 3, right? So means A from A to 1, 2, 3. From here to here, print all of this. How? You see, R is position 0 and this start from 1, right? That means it start from A. A is position 1, J is position 2, and E is position 3, but not 4 because minus 1 here. You see, let me print here again. Control S. Oh, this is make comment. So you see A, J, E. Why? Because A is position 1, J is position 2, and E is position 3. But you cannot print 4, right? Because you see ending and minus 1. I hope you guys understand this one, right? And let me print position 0. Position 0 to 4. That means start from first, start from 0 and go until 3, right? So 0, 1, 2, 3. From 0, 1, 2, 3, right? So let me print again. You see here 0, 1, 2, 3. Means start from 0 level and go until if 4. 4 means until 3. So if I want to print start from 4 and go until 5, that means go until 4, right? So you guess which one is answer? Yes, because 4 means 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. You start from yes and go until 5. Until 5 means just 4. So 4 to 4 means only 1, yani only yes. Understand, right? I hope you guys understand this one very well. And one more thing is very important here. If I don't want to give any starting and any ending, that means start from 0 and end until finished, means all this. Because starting from don't know, that means starting from 0 level, don't know ending, that means end until finished. So from 0 to 1, 2, 3, 4 until yes. So this is important, right? And one more thing here, let me tell you here two things more, then next thing will start, next thing we learn next class. So I'm here, I don't know starting point, that means start from 0, but I know ending point 3. 3 means until 2, right? So 0, 1, 2. Only 3, right? 0, 1, 2. Not 3. So means this one. Control yes. You see? This means R is 0, A is 1, and J is 2, right? But not 3. And here, don't have a starting point, that means start from 0. Same like this, if I want to do here and I don't know ending point, that means start from 2 but ending point don't know, that means here 0, 1, start from here, right? And don't know ending, so I'll print all from here to here. Let me show you again. See here, start from J, why? Because J is position 2. And in position, I don't have in position, right? So you're going to print all from here to here. I hope you guys understand these things very well. And next video, we are going to learn more how to print from backs here, how to print from here. So see you in next video. Stay tuned. Goodbye.